Are you tired of watching boring old press releases? Then you've come to the right place, the right channel, the number one channel for CEO interviews and company overviews. Welcome to Rich TV Live. Subscribe to our channel and make sure to hit the like button on our videos to help with the YouTube algorithm. For more information and in-depth discussions and analysis, join our trading club at richpigsdaily.com. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell for notifications to get alerted when our next CEO interview is released so you can discover the next 10 bagger. Hi, how's everybody doing today? I'm your host, Rich, here on behalf of Rich TV Live with our very special guest, Nader Vitanci, the CEO of Spay Resources Corp. How are you doing today, Nader?
Rich, a real honor, sir, and I really appreciate you having me on your show.
Pleasure to have you on the show. Very excited to learn more about your company. Maybe you can tell us a little bit about yourself and how you got involved with Spay Resources Corp.
Well, I was actually an advisor for several years. I'd worked for Edward Jones and IG Wealth Management. So I'd helped, you know, many families with their financial planning and helping them with their retirement. But eventually, you know, I kind of realized that I wanted a bigger challenge. You know, I wanted to do more. So I ended up selling that book of business. And I'm thankfully in a very privileged position here at Spay Resources. And I enjoy the responsibilities and very excited, you know, for what we're doing here.
Fantastic. Can you tell us what your main goals are for Spay Resources Corp for the last 6 months of 2021?
Well, ultimately, it's very clear what we want to do. We want to be in a situation where we can develop a pilot plant. And we need to have financing in place so that we can put ultimately our projects in Argentina into production. That is our main goal for the last 6 months of the year.
Very good. Now, it's very vital to have a strong management team. We here at Rich TV Live, we love to look at the fundamentals of a company, share structure, management team, debt to equity ratios. We really like to break companies down. Can you talk a little bit about your management team and what all the key members' roles are and how you plan to attract more investment?
For sure. Yeah, well, you know, we got myself, which I explained a little bit earlier about my background. Yes. We have Abby Abdia, who's our CFO. He's well-versed and very educated and had many years of experience, especially in this sector, in the mining industry. Great. So I'm very confident in his abilities. And then we have Ian Graham, actually, who has over 28 years of experience in mining. And he's, to be honest, he's worked for Anglo American in Rio Tinto. So, yes, he's a highly respected. And the best part, I guess, about our company, too, is that for our projects in Argentina, we actually have a management team. And we have, for example, Philip Thomas. He's the head of AIS Resources, which is managing our Argentinian project. And he's essentially dedicated his life the lithium brine extraction. And his partner is Dr. Carlos Sorrentino. And he's actually helped develop a plant built for Admiral Resources in Rincon. So these two individuals are, you know, working a lot with lithium brines. And it's kind of fitting that they're actually the ones who helped develop what's called the EcoSol process, which is what we're using. That's the technology we're using at our Argentinian lithium projects. So wow. It's quite intriguing, to say the least.
Absolutely. I love lithium. I've been talking to our community about lithium. I keep saying to them that the world wants to go electric. Everyone wants to go electric. There's a mandate by 2030, 2040. Seems like the whole world wants to go electric vehicle. And lithium is the key ingredient. And there's a shortage of lithium. So this is a great sector to be in. Now, Nader, we know that lithium mining is a major focus for the world right now because of electric vehicles, space, growing so rapidly. And Tesla just recently filed a new patent in regards to mining lithium using sodium chloride. How does Spay Resources look to efficiently and environmentally mine lithium in order to capture market share?
Well, the process that I alluded to earlier, which is called the EcoSol process, it is also a unique way as well that they have developed. So it's got its own specific ways of extracting a lithium. And it is also, it actually, it's quite intriguing because it will reduce capital expenditures dramatically. And again, and the best part is that it is environmentally friendly. And it's going to be important, in my opinion, that these types of technologies are developed because, as you alluded to again earlier with Tesla, a lot of these car manufacturers are essentially taking that approach as well, where they just want to, they want to be the ones who extract the lithium, and they're the ones who want to develop the final product. That way they don't have to deal with this headache, you know, on the side. So they can just focus on, you know, developing these vehicles for, you know, for the world. So.
Very good. Now, if Spey Resources Corp were to compare itself to its competitors in this sector, what would you say sets you guys apart from your competition?
Well, you know, just to be frank, we're a highly motivated and active team. And again, we have this, we were, I guess, grateful that we have this opportunity to work with a management team that's actually well known in the space. So we've been blessed that actually our visibility has been quite high. Like we have been in talks, like people just thankfully know us, thanks to our management team over in Argentina. So we do get approached a lot, I guess, and get involved with many different type of discussions with the individuals in the space. So it's a great thing.
Very good. Now here at Rich TV Live, I touched on it. We love fundamentals. We love understanding your share structure. Can you break down your share structure and how you intend to attract institutional and retail investors?
Yeah, for sure. Well, right now we currently have 62 million shares issued and outstanding.
Perfect.
And once options, if you factor in options and warrants and our property payments, we'll be at 88 million. And in terms of like how we're going to attract more investors, to be honest with you, Rich, we're already getting approached a lot. The problem that we have now is just trying to figure out who we want to work with, because we're looking for, you know, good quality institutions to work with that understand what we're trying to do here and, you know, will really assist us for the long term. So we're very excited, actually, with what we have. So, yeah. So thankfully, they're already interested.
Perfect. So you guys are doing great. Matter, if there was one thing you would want shareholders to know about Spey Resources Corp today, what would it be?
Well, just know, you know, that we're working very hard. It's all we can really control. We want to put our heads down and do everything we can to make sure that, well, that we ultimately win. Because if we win, our shareholders win. And quite frankly, Rich, I didn't come in here to lose, you know. I'm a young man and I'm putting everything, you know. I really want to do good. So hopefully the shareholders benefit at the end. So.
We've got a community here that is literally all over the world, and they're going to be learning about Spey Resources today. What's the best way for them to get in contact with the company if they have a question or they're interested in investing? What's the best way for them to reach you guys?
Oh, well, my my contact information is on our website, and my phone number is there. I actually do get quite a few calls actually every day. It's getting a little out of hand. But I'm always here and always willing to do my best to accommodate if they have any questions. So.
Fantastic. Well, thank you so much for your time today, Nader Vitenci, the CEO of Spey Resources Corp.
Rich, it was a real pleasure, my friend. Thank you so much for having me.
Always a pleasure. Love to have you back on the show. If you ever have any big breaking news or anything you want to discuss, we'd love to invite you back. Like I said, we love lithium and early stage lithium miners. And just in saying that, I believe that your company is very undervalued, underappreciated, underexposed. We love companies with under 100 million shares. You fall in that category. So we feel like you're doing all the right things. Now, in saying that, if you like the video, guys, please smash the like button, comment down below, share the video everywhere, and subscribe. Hit the bell for notifications. So every time we have breaking news, a CEO interview, or anything trending, you'll know first. If you are interested in investing in this stock, always remember that Rich TV Live is strictly for information and education purposes. Please do your due diligence, do your research, consult a financial advisor before you invest in anything that we talk about here on the show. In saying that, we love to bring you winners and we love to bring them to you first. Invest in the best. The best is blessed. That's the rich method. Thank you guys for watching. If you're not winning, you're not watching. We bring you the winners and we bring them to you first. Put Spay Resources Corp on your watch list, put it on your radar. And thanks for watching, everybody. Have a nice day.